ஹாய் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், இன்னைக்கு நாம டிஎஸ் எலியட் எழுதின ட்ரெடிஷன் அண்ட் இண்டிவிஜுவல் டேலண்ட்டுங்கிற ரைட்டிங்கில் இருக்க இம்பார்ட்டண்ட்டான 26 ஒன் வேர்ட்ஸை பார்க்க போகிறோம். தாமஸ் டர்ன்ஸ் எலியட் வாஸ் பேர்ன் ஆன் ஆகஸ்ட் 1888, செப்டம்பர் 1888, அக்டோபர் 1888, நவம்பர் 1888. ஆன்சர் September 1888. Sometime T.S. Eliot was a teacher at Dash School near London. Private school, government school, boys school, girls school. Answer: boys school. Eliot married Dash, Catherine, Chauncey Stearns, Charlotte, Vivian Haywood. Answer: Vivian Haywood. Eliot worked as an assistant editor of the Dash from 1917 to 1919. Faber and Faber, Criterion, Egoist, Harvard. Answer: egoist. Eliot got a Nobel Prize for Literature in Dash 1938, 1948, 1958, 1968. Answer: 1948. Eliot died on Dash 4th January 1965, 4th February 1965, 4th March 1965, 5th March 1965. Answer: 4th January 1965. T.S. Eliot was a Dash writer. Drama, critical essays, social essays, versatile writer. Answer: versatile writer. The period of Eliot, there were two main schools of literary criticism. They were Sacred School, Impressionistic School, Intellectual School, Romantic School. Answer: Impressionistic School and Intellectual School. Poetry is not a turning loss of emotion, but escape from emotion. It is not the expression of personality, but escape from personality. Who says this? Robert Burns, Coleridge, Eliot, Wordsworth. Answer: Eliot. Impersonality can be achieved only when the poet dares himself to the work to be done. Write, surrender, enjoyed, critic. Answer: surrender. Tradition and Individual Talent was written in 1919 in the Dash Romantic Literary Supplement, Times Literary Supplement, Manifesto Supplement, Traditional Supplement. Answer: Times Literary Supplement. The first part of Traditional and Individual Talent is gives Eliot's concept of Dash, concept of critic, concept of individual talent, concept of tradition, concept of writing. Answer: concept of tradition. The second part of tradition and the individual talent gives the developed form of Eliot's theory of dash. Tradition, impersonality, talent, manifesto. Answer: theory of impersonality. The English people praised the dash and dash aspects of the poet's work. Individual and original, individual and talent, tradition and original, traditional and individual talent. Answer: individual and original. The poet's works show the influence of the poet's dash, talent, tradition, past, knowledge. Answer: past. Dash, it is not an imitation or repetition. It cannot be inherited. It can be only by hard work. Individual talent, tradition, knowledge, creative power. Answer: tradition. The artist must continually surrender himself to the dash. Nature, literary and tradition, tradition, talent. Answer: literary and tradition. The personality of the artist is not important, but the sense of dash is important. Honest, talent, knowledge, tradition. Answer: tradition. A good poet must forget his personal dash and dash. Tradition and talent, nature and love, joys and sorrows, emotions and feelings. Answer: joys and sorrows. Eliot entered into the publishing business and became the director of Dash, Times Literary Supplement, Faber and Faber, Romantic Subjectivism, Unofficial Manifesto. Answer: Faber and Faber. Tradition and Individual Talent was written in 1919, 1918, 1914, 1936. Answer: 1919. Tradition and Individual Talent contains dash parts 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer: 3. In the poem Ode to the Nightingale, dash has a number of emotions: Shelley, Byron, Keats, Wordsworth. Answer: Keats. Dash, theory of poetry is emotions recollected in tranquility. Shelley's, Byron's, Keats, Wordsworth's. Answer: Wordsworth. The mature art must be dash, personal, impersonal, talented, traditional. Answer: impersonal. Who says Eliot's theory of impersonal art as very neatly and doctrine of poetic automation? John Gower, A.G. George, Ransom, Wordsworth. Answer: Ransom. Okay friends, thanks for watching.